Coming up next, we get to a featherweight tilt between Conor McGregor and Conor McGregor. Well, not surprisingly, this show sold out in under a minute, and the hype now gives way to the action. Round one, Conor McGregor.
He's hurt bad.
Big punch lands over the top. How's he going to follow this one?
Oh! Huge right hand!
Oh! Oh, he's hurt bad. He's hurt bad, John. He's got to press it. He's got to go chase that finish down now.
All right, so a nice job there defensively to raise the guard and prevent any damage.
Those hands never leave where they're supposed to be. And if you do that, most times you will block a shot that's incoming.
Man, striking class is in session. Beautiful punch there.
Great job landing. What a damaging punch.
Oh, you gotta love this. He is coming out swinging early. No surprise, the aggression on full display.
No, he said he was gonna take it to this guy. That is exactly what he's doing as we start this fight.
So just over 20 total strikes have landed for Conor McGregor. Oh, nice strike by McGregor.
I mean, Conor McGregor.
Oh!
Oh! He's done, he's done.
Beautiful shot to end the fight right there. It couldn't have landed much more flush than it did, and I'm not even sure the opponent saw it coming, quite frankly. So near perfect execution on the strike that ultimately results in the KO here tonight. Play. It ends up a knockout, but this was really a striking clinic from the moment they touched it.